I'm so glad my little sister invited me to her new home at Bird's Nest Castle. We haven't seen each other since the wedding. I walked her down the aisle myself. I can't wait for our reunion. Even during the ceremony, I still couldn't believe that my little sister, who always dreamed of becoming an artist, had grown up and was marrying a baron. It will be so good to see her. I've missed her so much.
Sir, you should stay away from this place. Take my word for it. I'm Mary, one of the Van Garrett's maids. I've lived in the castle for several years and thought the curse was just a legend. But something unbelievable has happened. The new mistress, Katrina, somehow revived the old paintings, and now the castle's in chaos. I was just attacked by a creature that came right out of a painting. I won't be staying here again, and I'd recommend you don't either. If you still decide to stay, take this. You might find it useful.
Some doors should never be opened.
Hello, I'm Charlie, keeper of the Legends of Bird's Nest Castle. Many years ago, a sorcerer created me in memory of a mother's love for her daughter. And now I plan to help you. Please bring me the feather key. Then I'll help you destroy the evil magic surrounding this place and tell you more about the castle's curse. The first owner of the castle, Baron Albert von Barb, had everything one could dream of. Wealth, title, and talent. Everyone throughout the land knew him as a gifted artist. The most realistic canvases came to life under his brush. The fame of his unique paintings went far beyond the kingdom. Hundreds of people dreamed of buying his work. Unfortunately, despite his success, the Baron had a weakness. His wife Helen and daughter Doriana. Albert was sure his family's happiness would last forever. But one day, tragedy came to call when little Doriana became terminally ill. It was as if joy abandoned Bird's Nest Castle forever from that moment on.
What happened to the Baron next? Is his story connected to the castle's curse?
See you soon.
Alex, watch out!
We need to stop the bush quickly. Otherwise, it'll destroy everything around it. I'm sorry. I'd help you if I could, but I'm injured. You did it. Thank you. But the bush hurt me badly enough that I can't get up. Please, find something to treat my wound.